Roberto Esquivel Cabrera just got an offer that could earn him a fortune, all because he has a 19-inch penis. A production company approached the 52-year-old Mexican citizen in an attempt to negotiate a deal for a sex tape, but it's complicated by language barrier and expectations of money and basic anatomy challenges. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy. We'll be right back.